Hey yo, what's up guys? Best of Games here, and we're back with the Pokemon Pearl Randomizer Nuzlocke Challenge video. Shelgon! Here we up. Rock smash. Flaffy. No. And it was a crit. Yeah, it definitely killed. Person. All right. Your turn. Yeah, I have to do this. This makes sense. I know what I have to do to make it work. This is not a good matchup for you. It's not a good matchup for you. Not a good matchup for anybody, honestly. This is kind of a problem. If you can take a hit, you can kill him. Oh good, he used Poison Sting. Granted, that's a problem, but that should kill. Okay, you can take 2 hits from this thing. Trebinch. Yeah, definitely can't keep you in. Let's have you come out and do this. It's got rough skin and no! Thank you. Okay. That's fine. We're okay. Grovyle. Hey, look. Eagle Boy, you get the chance. Fire Fang the fuck out of that thing. Alright, now we gotta do this. Okay, full heal it is. Figured out the trick. This total stranger will tell you if you could beat the Elite Four or not. I mean, at least you admit the fact that you're a total stranger. Now you have no business telling me how to live my life. Extreme speed, boy! A one-up. Okay. Should just be able to kill this thing with a bite, right? So I don't even think this thing is counter yet. Kill. There's nothing else I can really do here besides push this thing. Yeah, we're not fighting you. Let me measure how much you've reached your Pokemon. With your Riolo. I think it's still a steel type, right? I think so. It's got rough skin, fuck off. Fion. It's not partly a water type. I think it is. Yeah. Charizard. Wanted that experience. Oh, fuck you. damn it. What the shit? Persian. No, I go first. Bye. I did all that for a net ball, damn it. Alright, let's continue where we were. The problem with the repel is that if I have a weak Pokemon like Arcanine at the front, I still get hit with trainers, with random encounters, because he's lower level. I think I can kill this thing real quick. I mean, that was a crit. So there's that. I really don't want to fuck with an Ursaring right now. That shit's pure attack power. Rather not fuck with one of those either. Okay, this puzzle's kind of self-explanatory here, but... Okay, let's go. Rayquaza, and fucking Blossom. What the shit? Get rid of that Blossom. Okay. Regardless of who he hits, he's gonna hit nothing. Okay, bye tree. I'm not really that surprised by that. At all, honestly. I mean, I was faster than it before. What's the difference? The hell's Worry Seed? Worry Seed. The seed that causes worry is planted on the foe. It prevents sleep by making its ability insomnia. No, I'm not wasting my fucking time on that shit. Well, rip tree. Not terribly surprised by that outcome at all, honestly. Ah, yes, Badoo, I wish I could see more of you. No, not Pupitar. No, 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 no. You get the lucky egg now. Give you the amulet coin. TM80 of lock-on, cool. God damn you. Okay, I just need to get higher levels in these fucking things. Could you hit the rock sled, please? Thank you. I didn't even kill. That still doesn't bring me to a higher level? Okay, good. At least you waited till after I was over the things. My evasiveness, no. Oh, fuck yes, you can learn Earthquake. Holy shit. Please and thank you. Please and thank you, you can learn Earthquake. Let's go with another super potion. My Pokemon knows karate. I'm warning you, it's a Teflon. Cool story. Yeah, that Mantyke knows karate. Got you. Got you, fam. Oh, that thing might kill me. Okay, cool. I was kind of scared for a second. Oh good, my repel's finally fucking keeping shit away from me. Awesome. I can see the past. Wow, I can read about the past too, my man. Doesn't make me fucking special. I'm a goddamn history major. I don't know what that said. Whismur, okay, don't care. Strength! Do the surf thing faster. Not a double battle. Any other repels? No, just the max. Let's go, let's do a double battle. Really don't want to do double battles. I mean, at least this one's okay. It's only okay because I can kill these things with like one hit. So it's free XP. Yay, my third Razor Claw. Woohoo. So glad I went out of my way for that one. Yeehaw. I had a feeling that was an item spot. Okay, so you just go the same way. The other way, you just kind of, you know, skip this trainer, but we need all the experience we can get for the Elite Four, man. I kind of don't want to fuck with Scorbfish with my ground-type Pokemon, so... Night Slash, what the fuck is that? Waterfall. Team 57 for Captivate. Woohoo! You did it. Spoink. That's a psychic type, so bye-bye. We don't need to go that way. Dragon scale. Dragon scale, dragon scale. Something, 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 something. Aerodactyl. How scurry. Rock Slidu. Is that a Typhlosion? Earthquake. Earthquake. That's faster. That did nothing. Oh, not Swagger. It's fine. Last Max Repel that we have. Woo, let's go. Hey, a strength puzzle. But guess what? It's so easy. All you do is do that, and then you go up here and you do that, and then you do that, and oh my god, you got the item. TM34 for knockoff. Woo! Shitty TMs. Shitty TMs everywhere. Woohoo! Rock climb, go! Don't want to accidentally go down and set yourself back in this fucking place. Go this way, and then this way, and then over this way, and then around this way. And there's a guy standing there. Are my Pokemon good? Super Potiono. Go-o. Full heal, yay. Oh, there's a different way. I'm stupid. I'm like, why the fuck? bum 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 bum. That's a Whiskash. I don't want to fight this with the thing that's weak against it. Whismur. Earthquake! Ooh. Yay, earthquake. Leafeon. Could you not? No! No, I have no more fighting! Fire move! No! I mean, this thing can do, like, nothing to me, but still, no! Okay, so we have to do the thing that I don't want to do. Because I need Fire Fang. It's the only way I'm gonna get out of this battle. We did it! I only went a couple minutes over. Wait, is this a different thing? Hang on. Oh no, it's still the same. It says Pokemon League. Alright, so with that, we're gonna stop right here. And on the next episode, you know what? No, hang on. We're just gonna walk up there real quick. Because I want to be able to fly back here, because I'm going to go do some off-camera grinding. Because I don't think I'm ready to actually face all these guys, if we're being real. So, with that, we're gonna stop right here. And with that, I will see you guys in what will probably be the finale of this entire series, the Elite Four. So, with that, I will see you guys on the next video. Peace out.